NASA is set to begin a new round of tests for development of the RS-25 engines that will help power the agency's Space Launch System rocket on future missions to the moon and eventually Mars. The first test of the new series is set for January 28th on the A-1 test stand at Stennis Space Center. The test will be streamed live on NASA TV.